lights off, dude.
Okay.
completamente.
Thank you.
Guys, I failed to take an accurate count of how many logs that we had here, but I think it was about 23 total logs, pine and cedar, and we got through about 18 of those logs today, which is pretty incredible for the LT15, quite honestly. And we can see right here on the trailer, we've got quite a stack here. It's going to have to be stacked and stickered at the house. I'm basically doing these on halves for a friend, and I'll show you his stack of pine and cedar here in just a second. And this is some beautiful, beautiful wood too. Got one here on the mill that we'll start on first thing in the morning. And four pine logs left. And here's his stack, or here's one of his stacks. I don't know how many board feet it turned out to be, and it would take a lot of time to count it accurately. Just gonna say it was a pretty impressive showing for the LT15. And here's another smaller stack. So this is gonna be the real challenge. I hope to get to these tomorrow afternoon sometime. These are the monster logs I've been talking about on the channel, and this one right there is actually about 32 inches, which is way past the capacity of the LT15. That one right there is about the same size. That one's pretty close, at least on this end. That one's about 28 on this end right here. But these are just absolute monsters. That is an old tree. We measured it was probably about 86 years old with the growth rings, and we're going to try our best to get it cut with the mill. I think the max log on an LT15 is 28 inches, and this obviously far exceeds that. We're going to knock the bark off just to give a little more space, and we'll go from there. I don't think that rot on the side goes too deep into the logs. We should be okay there. So, coming up on the next video, if it works or if it doesn't, We'll just see. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all on the next one.